See how well I do today on the beautiful Apocalypse Rising. Alright, let's just spawn in. What gun do I have? AKM? Yeah, AKM. Okay. Let's see what I can do. I need an extended mag. I have one for my M93R. AKM has a 30 mag in it, a COG. Looks like I'm doing fairly decent. Alrighty. Heard someone eat. There's Sky Base right there. Look like it's a failed one though. Heli Crash is definitely unlooted because I see two melee bags. Jesus Christ, two melee bags though. Hollow Sight. Don't see any guns or ammo though. Yeah, only two melee bags. I'll leave those and push forward. This dude's an alt. Yeah, he's an alt, definitely. The only APOC god is an alt. Okay, so I know AKs are pretty good at sniping. So I'm just gonna lay low and snipe for a little because it's a suppressed gun. If I can shoot undetected. Decent gun right here. Alright, let me go to that melee tent. There's one over these hills. Might be some good loot solace, not sure. Sky Base I was talking about. There's zombies in the game, okay. Stuff. Okay, so there's a person to the south of me. That kind of scared me. Two M3s fighting each other? Is that a TA? Don't know. Oh, yeah, that's a person. You can see him, like, right there. He's looting a dead body. Alright, so I might hijack the Sky Base, loot it, and then book it out of there. Because I don't like staying in one spot, nor do I like standing still. Oh god, it's Zomina. I'm scared, Dad. Oh, he only has one day survive. He's still gonna kill me. I'm scared. Please invite me to the group. Please invite me. Please invite me. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yes, I'm left. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. C-A-F-K? He has a hiking pack. Oh, he's not AFK. He's moving. Yeah, he is moving. Does he see me is the question. How much? Okay. Does he see me? No, he's going on the Sky Base. Not quite sure what to do. He sees me. so I know he has a ranged gun. But that's all I know. Yeah, he's looking for me. Yeah, he knows I have a suppressed gun now, yay. He has a Mason Knight, definitely. He just combined his ammo. What an idiot. Okay, I have two good shots on him right there. Should I heal? I can beat him at range. I'm gonna run him out of blood bags. I swear to God, this is so annoying. Question is, who is this kid? He hip fired me a lot. Oh, I see him. He has a backpack. Get a blood bag? Of course not. Person to the south of me. Let's get out of here. Need a blood bag. That sucked right there. PPSH right there. Might take the PPSH. Is that a jump? Two MP5 mags. Dang it. Okay, priority is blood bags, so I'm gonna go to the south town right here. Get some and then go to Soleil's. I want to take the PPSH because one, my ACOG would be useless, and two, I would have no ranged weapon and be very vulnerable at range. The kid did put up a very good fight, I gotta admit that. Honestly, probably my favorite gun in the game is, I'm not actually sure. I know it's not the Patriot. Oh yeah, it's the HK21. Like, definitely my favorite. Okay, it's a little bit more this way. It's down this road right here. Yeah, the HK21, I will destroy anyone with. Like, it has the highest DPS in the game. Not sure about that actually, maybe the Patriot does, but it has a really high hip fire, really good hip fire, that means, and has decent ADS, which I really like, scope attachment, flashlight, etc. You know, all that good stuff. And the AKM is pretty good too, don't get me wrong about that. I'm pretty sure it's better than the AK-47 in most ways. Okay, now I have 3 mags to go, unless. Four mags on the M93R. Okay, so this is the town I'm talking about. Let's just go here. Get some good stuff. blood bags this time. Make it four. I'll drop one if I have to. Now I should be good for at least two or three fights. Three if I get lucky. That happened. Not sure what to do now, actually. Honestly, I'm just gonna, you know, go to the lobby. Oh god, last loadout, I forgot about that. Let's do this, and then I'm gonna log and get to a different server. Okay. Let's go to a man, let's go to a low server. Let's do that. Alright, so now it's pretty much, and I quote, the quest to get my stuff. Well, quest to get OP again. The quest to get OP again, I like that. Make Pickle OP again. Alright, so now what I do when I die is I go instantly straight to bunker because I have nothing to lose. Usually good loot at bunker. And yeah, see what I can do about that. To be completely honest with you, I didn't really care that much about Millie Bag. Honestly, let's see here. Okay. There are zombies. Oh, who is this kid? It's a stupid idiot. I'm just gonna leave it pending so he doesn't, like, script kill me. A zombie. Oh wow, AR for 50 years. Yeah, Apocalypse Rising for 50 years in a row. Not man of 5 years. Congrats on like 5 years on a good game. That is if you compare it to, you know, stuff like ride a minecart down a railroad track for 50 light years. And it has, like, 50 billion dislikes. Alright. Somebody's here. I can hear them. He's right there. Do you see me, though? Always going down. This is gonna be good. Where'd it go? Thank you. there's a person right there. Not sure if he logged or he's still in the bunker or not. Oh well, there was no good loot I could see at the bunker. Which that kind of sucks. Next stop on my list is to go to Solis. And possibly MA, I don't know. I mean, I don't have any loot on me at all. I have a Makarov. Not Helicrash. Hallelujah noise. I think it's looted. Yeah, it's probably looted. I'm gonna go check it anyway. People in the forest being wrecked by them zombies. Oh, I think it might not be looted because I see something on the ground, like right there. Oh, it's not looted. I see an M249 mag as well. Dude, if there's an M249 here, I will. That's an M249 right there. Hell. Oh, God. That doesn't sound very good. Alright, take this. Take this. Oh, wait, is that an AKM? Yes! An AKM! Yeah. Now we're back in business. Should I take the AKM? I'm pretty sure I have enough room. I have enough room. Yes, a 762 suppressor! There we go. I only have a fanny pack as well. I'm traveling really light. Alright, now I have some good loot. And I look like a freshie. Sweet. There's Solace right there. Honestly, next mag I find, I'm gonna keep that gun. So if I like find an AK mag, I'm keeping the AK, but if I find a M249 mag, I'm keeping the M249. Even though I do have a suppressor for the AK. As soon as I find a cog, I pretty much have my primary back. A secondary I can deal with an M9. M9 is probably really, it is probably one of my most favorite secondaries. It's probably one of my favorite secondary in the game. Nice extended mag. Shotgun that I don't want. Are there people back there? Alright. M9, I love the sights too. M249 could use a little rake. For my taste at least, I'd like the rings to be a little bit closer together. Because there isn't really spread, there's only recoil. So the outer ring messes me up a lot on my shots, thinking, oh, if he's at, like, the edge of my ring, like that rock right there, then I'm gonna hit him. Kinda messes me up on that, but, you know, that's just a bit picky on the sights. I'm picky on a lot of sights. M9 I really like, though. What's in this crate? Probably nothing important. Nope. Nothing at all, actually. Nice. Let's see if I can find any food or water in here. Has a mason knife. Don't want that. I have already a great ranged weapon. There better be some magazines in there. Nothing, oh my god. I'm gonna go to Rift, because I know there is something there. If there's not something at Solis, there's gotta be something at Rift. way downtown. Alright, so that was a Fedorov. Oh, Pocky is here. Let's invite him to the group. Player hasn't spawned in yet, of course. Why can't I join APOC1? Is my Discord just not responding? No, it is responding. Oh my god. It's not working at all. Just gonna have to DM call him. Seriously? I'm just like not. Oh my god, this is annoying. He hasn't even spawned in yet. Really tense up ahead. Why is there just a little bit of light right there? Is that a person? Not anything at Rift, I'm just gonna go to MA. The house is like really good. You know, I've changed my mind about going to MA. There is somebody there. Nothing in these tents scares me. Start Discord. Okay, I'm like fully restarting this thing. Okay. Gonna be really sad if this thing doesn't work. Yeah, there's somebody there. Somebody's at MA. Should I take him on? Why not? Actually, nah. I did hear a decent gun. Like, defo decent gun. Might have been. Oh, I know what it is. PP, he has a PP19. Either multiple Roblox games or friends, brothers, I don't even know. Or coincidence. But I doubt that name is a coincidence. Okay, seriously, Discord, you're like not helping. Discord not helping there. Not sure what to do at this point. a freshie. Come on, Discord, you can load. I really don't want to reinstall. Oh, we first found a G3. That's a person. Right over there. So I'm going up against a kid with a PP19. Seriously, why is Discord just not working? Zombies, but no people. Flynn is here, oh boy. Why is my Discord just not working? Come on, Flynn. Spawn. Okay, he's gonna spawn now, right? Nope. Spawn already. Oh my god. This is not spawning. Why is he not spawning? Where should I hide? Actually, my hunger's going red right now. Yeah, I'm gonna retreat from MA. Oh, there's Pot Key. Thank God, MRE. Player still hasn't spawned in yet, oh my god. Okay, I really need to, like, get Discord working. What to do in this situation? I have no idea. Decisions, decisions. So many to make. Let's try one more time. It's starting. Alright, oh my god. Didn't mean to do that. Yes, finally, Discord loaded, okay. Okay, Discord is finally loaded. Flynn still hasn't spawned in. Flynn, why have you not spawned in?
I haven't even spawned in because I'm inside a Subject 3's bunker.
Oh.
And there's a guy in there.
Five servers are unavailable due to a temporary outage. RIP. I'm just looking at Discord right now. Alright, no problem, Parky. You can, like, join. I'm recording and I was script killed. I'm trying to become OP again. So that's what's pretty much what's happening. Like, I was recording. Like, I was gonna do, like, a really good video.
You guys kinda have to go to the forest and rescue me.
Alright. Oh, Parky! Oh, Parky's not in the call. So, five servers are out due to a temporary outage. That kind of sucks. Like, the outage is probably making me not be able to join right now. So, what happened is that I at least ran into a helicopter crash, and then I got good stuff from that. So now I have a M9 and an M249. Pocky, we have to go to Forest Bunker to rescue Flynn. Are there people at Forest Bunker, Flynn?
One person.
Oh, that's ought to be easy then. I can completely destroy them with my M9.
And Pocky Don't hear him anymore. He might have left.
No problem for the suppressor, Paki. It's 762. Honestly, like, I don't have any real use for the 762 suppressor now. Like, all I need is a 556 suppressor, maybe for my M249. And definitely for my M9, I want a 9mm suppressor for the M9. So I can just be, like, commando. Funny thing is, looks can be deceiving. I look like a freshie right now, just with, like, a fanny pack. I can't suppress.
Okay, I'm gonna spawn in now.
Alright, I'll invite you. There we go. Oh, and the outage is no more.
I killed someone.
Wow. Wait, what gun do you have even?
GK.
Oh, you have a GK, that's right. Oh god, I thought there was a player. It scared me. My heart jumped right
there. Found a laser and a suppressor for my GK off of that dude's body.
Oh, noise! Laser, I'm pretty sure, improves hip fire accuracy, so if you want to, like, pray and spray, there's your attachment. got Pocky 19 days for Apoc 2. I'm gonna just buy 1,000 Robux and pay access. Or I might sell a limb, actually. I cannot sell my Viking helmet at all. Because it's just not demanding enough. Oh, I'm being shot at. Pocky, watch out.
I'm really afraid that I'm gonna run into somebody.
Go north, there's a person shooting at us. And I have no medkits at all. Pocky, do you have a medkit by any chance? I think he has a GK. Oh, thank God for the medkit. Okay. Pocky, what gun do you have? You have a G3, right?
Oh, it's the anniversary for APOC?
Yeah, it is a 5-year anniversary. Oh, I think that's a Millie kid.
I found a white Millie bag.
He's gonna try to rush us, Pocky. Yeah, he's...
I'm gonna equip the white Millie bag because it looks cool.
He's behind a hay barrel. I'm not sure what a gun he has. It's either a G6.
You said that your location is north?
Yeah, north of forest. By some hay fields. Northeast of forest, actually.
Northeast. Got it.
Yeah, the two hay fields. We're by that. I think he has a black Millie pack.
I want that black Millie bag.
We got two hits on me. You have a scope, Flynn?
No scope.
Rip. God, you got half health as well. I'm pretty sure it might be four shotgun. He has a red beret, probably, and he definitely has a black Millie bag. Oh yeah, he's moving up in the hay fields right now. Roborn is here, hell yeah. Let me add Roborn to the call.
Invite his ass.
Where is he? There he is.
Make sure to invite him to the group, too.
Yeah. What's up, Roborn? We're fighting this one Millie dude.
Okay, I see the hay fields. Oh, and I see Pocky.
Oh, there you are, Flynn. Yeah, he's in the other two hay fields where I am. Oh no, he's gonna rush me. He's trying to rush me. Is he gonna, though? Does he have the balls? Oh, he's shooting at you guys.
Calling his position.
Oh god, he's gonna run up the hill. Oh god, that was a legitimate fight. And he was completely stacked with that GK.
Matthew.
I'm taking his GK. He had so many drums, oh my god. He got a sight and a saber and a C4 detonator.
I'll give Pocky my white Millie bag once I get the black one.
No, I just got the black Millie bag. I'm gonna try to, like,
Pocky.
Hold up, I don't have a melee bag. I'm gonna try to run a little bit with less. I'm going to put some blood bags back. There we go, I have just enough room. Alright, now I have a GK. I hear a car. Black melee bag is on the body. A second. Alright. This GK is gonna be so good. Hold up. Oh, there's a car north of us. Tactic for shooting a car. Oh, there's a player up ahead.
Northeast.
Yeah, right there. And there's two brown buildings.
Found some scrapnel over here.
Nice.
Can be useful.
Very useful if we have a car.
Found a tire,
oh,
too.
Oh, that wasn't a car, that was a bicycle. He has a Mason Knight. Lay low. Use the blood bag. Did you get him? Yeah, you got him.
Nice.
Nice, nice. Wait, what bag did he have? He had a fiend pack as well. Hey, Flynn, that scrap metal can come in handy now. Because here's your red bicycle. Oh, I see Roborn. Where are you going? I see an Omni Light. If anyone doesn't have the game pass,
how do you turn on a laser?
Oh, it just helps with hipfire. It has no like aesthetic. If anything, it's you should be able to press L and it should turn on. If that doesn't work, well then I'm pretty sure it just doesn't turn on.
It's just a passive item?
Pretty much. It does help with hip firing though. Yes, the GK squad. Well, that's it for becoming OP again. I'm gonna have to go eat dinner now.